can you hear the cow mowing? Whoa. So guys, welcome to this amazing channel. Hope you're all doing good. This video is all about village life still. Yeah, just showing you how a typical Kenyan village looks like and what are the activities you're gonna be finding here, people engaging themselves in. So stay tuned as you enjoy this amazing video. Like, share and subscribe. Yeah, man. I understand this village. So village, this is the vibe in a village because of the cows, the cattle here in general. Yeah, they come to take water there. So
water coming from those small streams of water, you know that?
Yeah, yeah.
That's why it is. That's muddy.
So,
this place, I don't even come to this place here.
You don't even come here?
It's very far from home.
Yeah, it's very far. But sometimes you just have to have that nature walk, or you don't like nature walk.
Usually, I don't always come to this place here.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it's very rare. I think when I was starting my YouTube channel, there's a video I did.
Uh-huh.
I passed through this road here, this way here. From that point, from that time, I have never come back here.
You never came back?
Imagine that.
It's been long.
It's long. Around 6 months.
Oh, 6 months. Almost. That is half an year.
Yeah. And if you are not here, I couldn't have come here.
Yeah, these are the weed.
So they weed after harvesting. They weed basically the animals.
The animal. Okay.
They plow in between. No? They plow in between. You can see this is the life in the village, right?
Life in the village, the best one, the best sugar you can get.
Everywhere.
So, Onga, let me ask you a question.
Yeah.
Is there a place we can find those people doing fishing?
Right now,
yeah,
I'm not sure,
because, you know, or in this area,
I'm not fishing, doing fishing in the river.
Mm-hmm.
It is, they do it with a plan.
Oh,
yeah,
not just anyhow.
There
is a time for fishing.
Yeah, there's a time for fishing.
Mm-hmm.
You can say today,
mm-hmm,
we want to fish in this river here. So they go in a group,
mm-hmm,
and do fishing there.
Okay.
It's like it's quite different from the river. You know that one for the lake, I mean?
For the lake.
For the lake is every day.
It's every day, every
and
time.
For the lake there, they also do with a planning.
They also do a yeah plan.
They also go in groups, mm-hmm, they fish in groups. So they are just still walking the village here. The village life here.
Enjoying, man. Yeah, Chris the dog, that is.
Yeah.
Man.
How village looks like, you know? It's a town guy.
I'm not a town guy.
He's a town guy, guys. And he has come in the village here. Now I'm just showing you how village looks like. How things are amazing in the village here. So keep tuned, guys. We are ready.
Boom. Remember what this is? This is sisal. This one. And look at the rods here. Roads, yes, very beautiful. You just need to, sometimes you feel removing your shoes and walking barefoot to enjoy the nature. You know, here everything is nature. Everything. It's not like in the city you're gonna find, but some roads are very like dirty, have some people throwing some things there, you know, everything being thrown there. But here, the road is the only thing that you're gonna find on the road is only from the nature. You see, like this one, the flowers, you know, everything is coming from the tree, from the trees. That is what you're gonna find in the village. Look at that tree. One of the best. And the flowers.
Just enjoying the breeze, the nature. Actually, it looks so beautiful.
And this, this,
you know, this apple here.
Which one? The yellow one, yeah? I don't know the name. I don't know. The one that turns yellow, right?
Yeah, yeah, it turns yellow when the fruits are
ready. Yeah, I've seen it in the city. Yeah, yeah. And also this guy, man, this this maize have done well. They are really healthy. farming everywhere. Hey, look at this one. Man, this one is very big. For one, you can't even finish it. This one. That is a corn. That is a corn. Oh, that one.
Yeah. If you there's a very big river down here.
Yeah, this one.
Yeah. So there's a that's a side. There's another village there, and mm-hmm. those people, they can marry from this our village.
Oh, so they can't intermarry themselves. Yeah,
they can.
So they can.
They can't marry. They can't marry intermarry within themselves. They can't marry within themselves.
Uh huh.
You have to come this side.
To intermarry with this other side.
And we also can't marry within ourselves.
Yeah, that is actually one cultural shock about village.
Yeah, yeah, village, not even village, but in Africa.
In African, mostly.
Mostly, in Africans, we don't marry from the close relatives, huh?
Yeah.
Our close relatives, or maybe from the same village.
From the same village.
You have to go to another village to get, maybe to hunt a wife. You must go to the next village there. That village there, you can marry their ladies. You can also marry our ladies there. That's how life is in the village.
And I'm hearing two places, the noise coming. Are those quarries?
So those are quarries. Huh?
Those are quarries.
They are mining gold.
They are mining gold?
Yeah, yeah, they are mining gold in that area.
Uh-huh.
But this is that area there. They are also mining gold in that area.
Uh-huh.
And this side here also.
Yeah. Oh, the river is there. I can see it from here. That's the river.
Yeah, that's the river.
This one here, right?
But yeah, maybe you can just walk this way.
Yeah.
You wanna reach there.
Yeah, we are going there, guys. So stay tuned. Stay tuned. Gonna. So yeah, hi. And yeah, so the main cash crop here is sugarcane. That is in Migori County. Hey, sugarcane has really taken over here.
And you know they are really actually they are getting money. We are getting money
from the sugarcane plantation.
You can see this, can you see from up from this point up down?
Yeah, they're all sugar. Yeah, sugarcane. Sugar, yeah.
And you do some mixed cropping, you can add some maize.
Yeah, I've seen that the land just we passed it.
Yeah.
The guy had planted the maize. And also, this one is, hey man.
You know when we were growing up,
mm-hmm.
We used to to feed on this stuff here.
Yeah, when they're black, right?
When they're black, you know. When they're black here.
Yeah.
So you can see this plant here. It looks beautiful, huh?
Yes, very beautiful.
It's flowering there. You can't find this in the city, man.
It's very difficult.
You can't find it.
Even if you find it, it's just one in a once.
Yeah.
One in a while. It's not that easy. It's not. Find them in the village, villages, they are everywhere. They are everywhere.
Okay, what I love with this village here, you can see how the trees are planted along the road.
Alongside, yeah.
You can see how they look beautiful.
They're really making the road to look beautiful.
Actually, I love this. I love this.
You see, these are all sugar canes going on the
road. And this road here, it goes down up to that river I was telling you there.
The river?
Yeah, the river is down there.
But for us, we're going to go this way.
You can see these trees, man. They are well aligned. They are well planted along the road. And they make this road look so good and classy.
So who are the guys behind this tree plantation here?
Actually, the trees are planted by the owners of this
This land. Okay. So
this land belongs to these people here.
And now they plant the trees here.
They plant the trees along the road.
Oh, that's so amazing. That's so amazing. And that is one thing that I've been, like, when I was in the city, I've been talking about, like, you see those estates, you're gonna go, and people actually, they do have massive apartments, and the roads alongside that, those flats, the roads are not good. Now I was asking myself, why don't they come together, at least to raise some money, now to fix the road? And also, that is one thing. Also, it's a challenge because the roads are normally for government. That is a government issue. Now, if you want to fix a road, you must talk to the government first. You can't just wake up and just start fixing a road. No, you'll be jailed. That's not, they'll ask you, is that a work? You must consult us first, then we give you the permission, then you go ahead.
That's the challenge again.
Yeah, that's also another challenge. So life in the city is actually, like, I can say it's very tricky.
Very, very
confusing.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, man.
That's another center there. That's that center there.
Oh, that one.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Growing center there.
Mm-hmm.
And going to reach there. And that center is a center of gold. I always call it a center of gold.
That's a center of gold.
Yeah, because that center basically has grown because of the gold.
Oh, mining. Because of the gold mining.
Yeah, that's around that place people do mine.
So those that are around the, on that center, they are the ones that are involved in the gold mining.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
You can see that center there.
Yeah.
Hopefully, when I reach there.
So we're gonna use this road here, going to the river. That is where we are heading to. And see here, I think here is a little bit different. This guy are mainly involved with the maize. Maize here. Maize plantation or corn, you see? This one, that one, that one, that one. Going all the way. Wow, this is the river, guys. See? Oh, this is not the river. Oh, this is the one that the small stream that is down there. Oh, this is a small one, guys. So we're gonna go to the to that one that is bigger, 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 biggest. This sand from the river. This construction sand. This one right here. And look at the maize. These ones are being good. They have really done good. Look at the skies, African skies.
You expose them to the government.
That's free. So this is one of the gold mining right here is being done here. So I'm told the guys are not camera friendly. So we are not going to shoot that. that area, so bear with us. But that is it, you know, in every situation we are not going to shoot, because in some areas it's difficult to have a shoot. Yeah, but that is one of the sites that they are doing the gold mining. Gold mining. And this is the beautiful African river right there. Yamana. So I think this is what is supposed to be done in the city where the demolition have been taking place. I think now those spaces that were left, or those spaces that they had to demolish the houses alongside the river, they should do this, plant trees, something like that. No trees is gonna make the place look very good. Yeah, I think that's the best thing, planting trees, because now making a road there, that is not going to happen. Now, but when you plant trees, please, they kinda will prevent the flooding. Yeah, man. So this is the area. The gold mining is going on. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. And this is the center, guys. This is a center here. So what is the name of this center, Aunga?
This is called Kuja Center.
Kuja.
Come.
Oh, Kuja. Kuja Center. Kuja. You know, when you pronounce it in a Luo, what do you say? Accent. Kuja. Kuna Kuja. Kuja is Swahili. Kuja. But when you do it in a Luo accent, Kuja. Kuja Center. See? Kuja is come. See the center here. Mama Jojo. Yeah, man, yeah, man, yeah, man. What do you think? What do you think of the village life, guys? Man, one of the best. You're gonna get one of the best. I'm telling you this for free. And right there, those guys are making the skaringuru. Skaringuru, you call them. I've been told the English name is jigari. Jigar, jigar, jigari. Jigari. that name is very quite hard. But man, this is the river, the biggest river you would have in this place. You can hear the waters. Oof, man, this big is big. It's very big. You can hear the waters. One of the biggest river here. So when you were kids, we like taking risk swimming in such a river, because this way you're gonna get the river is very deep. Now you wanna test how good are you. Yeah, man. And this right here is the river, guys. Look at that one. In this river, I can swim for sure. This one, I can't manage. I'm a pro swimmer. This one, I can manage. No doubt about that. Have you ever experienced floods here in this river?
Yeah. But not this point.
Not at this point.
Yeah, down there.
Oh, that down there. because this river is quite big.
Well, how big it is, no?
Yeah, it's very big.
Yeah, it's called River Kuja.
River?
River Kuja.
River Kuja.
Yeah.
Kuja.
Come. So we are another village altogether.
Oh, another village altogether.
I was showing you that we marry with them. We intermarry.
Oh, intermarry with this village now.
Village here is called Sakwa.
Sakwa.
Yeah.
Sakwa village.
Yeah, Sakwa village. This village called Sakwa village. And that our village is called Kamagambo village, no?
Kamagambo, where we are from.
We are studying to the river there. And we want to see what's happening there.
This is the same river that you are showing me from the other side.
Yeah, yeah, exactly.
The biggest, huh? Okay, so this guy is a rich guy. Rich guy in the village.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now,
this is the sun they harvest from the river. So how much do they sell for a tipper?
Actually, I'm not sure.
You're not sure?
Because I've never done this business here.
No, you should be having knowledge about this one. This village money, man.
Of the sand, you know? But I think a pickup, a truck, goes for around $100, man.
$100?
Yeah.
That is 1,300, something like that. So I was telling my viewers, I'm a good swimmer. So in this river I can manage very well. Yeah, I can.
Can you swim until you pass the other side?
I can. That one for sure I can. No debate about that one.
My friend, if you know how to swim in the swimming pool.
Yeah, not in the swimming pool. No, you know I was in the coast, and I was doing the swimming in those beaches. Actually, one of them is Nyali Beach, and you know those waves are very high. During evening, and I really managed it.
But this one is a different one.
Yeah?
Is a different one?
Yeah, this one is a different one. Because I also been swimming in the rivers. So you can manage here.
Yeah, I can't.
You can't? But you know how to swim.
I know how to swim.
But you can't manage here.
I can't manage this one, yeah.
Why? Why can't you manage here?
This is a very big.
So let me see. I wanna go to this farthest end. So my friend here is saying he can't manage here. Why can't you manage here? This is a very, you see, just come here and relax and enjoy the beautiful view of the river. Yeah, very cool.
Where is the pool?
Yeah.
It goes up there.
Oh, the waters go all the way.
Yeah, you can see this thing here.
Yeah, yeah, these ones.
Yeah.
These are brought with the waters.
Yeah, you can see how it looks like. Here is very cool, you know?
Yeah, that view is very cool. See? Now look at these stones here. See these stones?
Here also you can see the animals.
Yeah, coming to take waters here.
Yeah, they take water here.
Yeah. Yeah, they drink water. Yeah, these stones, very amazing stones.
Very beautiful, amazing.
Yeah.
So when it's full, the water passes over these stones, and you can see these stones here.
Yeah, the stones are covered with the water.
So you can imagine.
Uh-huh.
When all this stone is covered by water, you can just imagine that situation.
Very tricky, because now when you are being swept with the waters,
yeah,
they'll hit you with these sort of stones. Yeah, and that one is gonna cause some major issues.
Let's have a view of this river here. This whole river, Kuja. And this river here has got a source.
It has a source
from
Gusii
Island, no?
Gusii Island.
Yeah, Gusii Island.
That is where the source is.
Gusii Island, and it drains the water into Lake Victoria.
Lake Victoria.
Yeah.
So this whole water goes to the lake.
It You can imagine how the lake is big.
The lake was big. Actually, I visited the lake and it was so amazing. I need to take pictures here. I need to take pictures from this point. Yeah, really looks very nice. Amazing, you could say. Yeah, man. And that is the bridge. So actually, you see here, people do wash their clothes here. You see? And this, man, this river is just amazing. I don't know if you got have some fish here. I don't know if you got have some fish here. But I'm here to confirm that one. Look at this, man. You know, just God is just amazing, man. No man can outdo God. You know that. No one, that one. I'm not even afraid to say that one. No one can outdo God. So this one was put here by God. Can any man do this one? No way, no way. That is a big no. That one is a big no, for sure. Look at this one. So see here, these are coming to take the waters, the cows, coming to drink the waters. So here, what happens here, like this one and this one. This one looks like a, you know what this, yeah, man, guys. So life here is amazing life. One of the best life you got here. One of the best. I wish I wanna go back to that place. Let me remove my shoes. Why not? I really do like challenges. So, can I make it to that place? See, the cows are taking. They're really enjoying. Let me see if I can make it to this place. Eh? Ataka, kwani hapa ni mbali? So this guy is telling me not to go. This guy has told me not to go, but I wanted to go, but it's okay. I wanted to enjoy the water. But it is what it is. But for sure this water cannot sweep me off. Some barefoot. I'm from the waters. I'm from the waters. Yeah man. One of the best views you're gonna have here. Oof. So these are guava tree, this one here. So I don't know how it's surviving here on the rocks. Yeah. How is it surviving here on the rocks? Look at this one. This is still the guava tree. Hey, it's really hot, man. Oof, it's really hot. I'm barefoot, so don't mind. These are the guavas. Actually, this one has produced the fruits. And these are the guavas. Let me show you the guavas. Here are the guavas. But they are not ready. Get ready. They are not ready. Yeah, man. What more could you ask for, guys? I feel like jumping in this water. I feel like jumping in because it's really hot. It's really hot. This is the view. We're gonna get here. Shit! Hey. Look at this one. So I've been told I should be very careful. This river, it got have some crazy history here. It has swept people like every season. Guy has told me every season it has to carry away or sweep away someone. So that is why he was telling me to get off the river. Yeah man. So see this one. And the guavas are really surviving here. The guava trees are really surviving here. I don't know how, but they are really surviving. Yeah, man. Oof, here I can enjoy the sand. Can enjoy the sand here. Yeah, man. Just feels good to connect with Mother Nature. Hey, man. This is where they harvest the sand. See? This is where they get the sand. Yeah, man.
This place is very deep, man.
Wapi apa?
This place, yeah.
Apa hivi?
Very deep, man.
Sana.
That's very, can even try. You know, you can't wait, a place is deep.
Yeah, I wanna use this trick.
But you can't enter there.
Yeah, I can't.
Then, another problem, another thing, you can see this, it's about, you see, you might even enter, see that soil there?
Yeah.
This soil. It's no sand, it's mud.
This one is mud.
Yeah. That's mud, that's not sand. So you might enter, you might sink. If you want to know if a place is very deep, you can go on that way.
Wow, boom.
Because it's very deep there.
But some people do swim here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think.
Yeah, this one is a good place for swimming. A good spot.
Yeah, I think some people can stay and swim.
Because the water has come there.
The water, but it's very deep, you know?
Yeah, it's very deep. So here, you really, really need to be very careful. Yeah, man. Hey, look at those stones. Those stones looks like let
this
one. Yeah, man. They look that is like they look like a tree that is being cut. Look at that one. Those are still stones.
Those are stones.
Hey, they look like that a tree that has been cut.
Those are stones.
Man, look at these stones, guys.
But you know they are very sharp.
Yeah, they are very sharp. I can see that.
You have to be very careful when you're walking. You know, they might cut.
Now, what is this? Is this a fruit?
A fruit?
This one. This one's a fruit, right?
No, that thing.
It's not a fruit.
I'm not sure if it's a fruit.
It looks like a... Is it passion or what?
This is a passion.
Let me
like
check.
It looks like a passion, but not a passion.
Let me check.
I don't think it's a passion fruit. Let me see. Oh, that's a passion fruit.
This one is a fruit, ma'am.
Yeah, it's a
that's life in a village, guys. This is why you... This one, you can't find it in a this city.
Is, guys, this is a passion fruit, yeah?
Yeah, man. That's a fruit.
Yeah, this is a passion
and
fruit.
And it's very ready.
This is very ready.
I think the plant is here,
the
right?
Plant, can you see the plant?
Have you seen it? No, I've not seen it. I'm trying to figure it... To figure out where it is.
This is a passion fruit, man.
That is a passion, yeah. Very, yeah. It's called this one, man. That is life in the village.
This is now the...
So this is a passion fruit.
Yeah,
so.
I've seen the tree.
You've seen the tree?
Yeah, the tree is there. Can you see that tree over there?
Uh-huh.
Have you seen it?
Which one? Yeah. And there are so many.
The fruits?
Yeah. I can see the fruits. The other ones are there. So I've seen the fruits.
Oh.
Yeah, man.
What are the others?
There is another one right there. You can see the fruits here.
So guys, these are passion fruits.
I think there are two there. I've seen two.
Mm.
Yeah, man. And there's another one here.
Another one down there.
This is a passion fruit.
Yeah, exactly. Do you want to eat this one?
That one, let me test.
So sweet, I think.
Wow, man. So sweet.
Yeah.
Man. This life.
That's life in the village, you know?
This life in the
and
village.
This stone here, how it looks like.
Yeah, this stone.
If you think they are trees, huh?
Mm.
They are not trees, man. They are not trees.
It looks like a tree that has been cut.
Yeah, the tree trunk.
Yeah.
You can see that one.
They normally look like that.
You can see this one, yeah. Uh-huh. It's very, very, very big one.
So let me wash my foot, but we are going back there.
No, these stones are very sharp.
They are very sharp.
Yeah,
I've seen that.
They can interfere with you. Guys,
yeah, look at this one.
The village life, no? The village life, yeah.
It's very amazing. In these walls, sir,
yeah.
These portals, can we get a snake living there? There's a snake shelters.
You need to be very careful, no? You need to be very careful, yeah.
Yeah, look at the sky. The sky, the African skies are very beautiful, guys. They're very beautiful, looking very beautiful. Beautiful. Yeah. So see this one, where is it? It has disappeared. No, this one. I don't know if you guys can see that one, that thing moving. What's the name of this one?
Huh?
This thing.
What is it?
What is the name of it?
It has gone.
No, this one.
Oh.
No, they used to say that when you take that animal, yeah, you put it on your boobs, and it bites your boobs. They become big. but the ladies, when they are young, that is life. It's going. That is the thing that. Where is it? That is it. That one. So we had those when you were kids, they would say that when you put that thing on your boobs and they bite your boobs are gonna come big. Your boobs are gonna come big. I really wanted to take a close view of the passion tree. I don't know if we can get it there, but let's go and check it out. So guys. That is was about the river Kuja. This is the river Kuja. Kuja basically means come. So that was it about this amazing river here. Wanna say thank you for watching the video, guys. Take care out there and see you on the next one. Thank you so much for your support.